Welcome back to 4E. We've done quite a bit today. Not as much as some days, but definitely. So here we go again. We're at the 6 zombies, 5 skeletons, 1 creeper. Huh. Alright, so it looks like we're going to be doing some work tonight. Let's grab a couple of these. Didn't quite fill that, but it got us closer. And then once this is done, we're going to grab the hammer. The hammer. 7 attack damage, 9 attack damage. Okay. Alright, so B. Store our stuff in here. Not quite night yet. But when it gets to be night, we're going to go outside again. Because we're hunting zombie skeletons and creepers. Now, we found a creeper. It blew up on us. Like, almost literally on top of us. Huh. Oh, I better get out of the sun, huh? If we freeze our opponents, then we can kill them. 1856, almost night. And you'll know when it's night when it turns from orange to gray. But we should be close enough at this point. Now let's go find us some stuff to kill. Hear you. Where are they? Oh. Ooh, hasty. That's not what I want to be killing anyway. That's great right there. Sure, I heard a zombie. It's probably underground. No. It was coming at us from where? It was a sentry. You guys are a little far away here, aren't you? I only get the reward if I kill him, right? Let's go find almost went in the lava. But almost only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades, so. They're close to us, but not right on us. And we might open it up with this, right? Or maybe not. But we're getting closer. Alright, so we're back at the point where we can get into the Cave of Monsters, right? They're right behind this door, or this... It's not a door, really, it's... just an area... But this is where I got... Really? So we need a zombie, or actually we need 6 zombies, 5 skeletons, and 1 creeper. 6 zombies, I hear a skeleton. Either have to get in this dungeon or get away from these guys. What is that? Is that a bat? Zotspire? That was cool. Not seen one of those before. Those guys are getting them quick. So let's see what's in here. Nothing really. Huh, okay. So nothing for spiders. But stuff for zombies. There's some lapis. Pretty sure this is all us. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we put the whole thing there. We're being shot at. So we're 3 of 5 on the skeletons. And that seems to be what's most prevalent around here. Uh-oh. Alright, so that should be 5 of 5 on the skeletons. We still need zombies. So where are the zombies? Skeletons. We got a crown. Okay. As much as I don't want to go in here, thank you. sad when our guy comes out and scares you. That's a great. Guess what is here? Get back home. Just gotta remember how to get back home. Which way did we go? Now I'm not remembering how we got to here. Was this where we were? Now I gotta figure out how to get back to it. And we've gotta find more sugar. We've already got my... Where is all of our help? Thank you. no help. Okay, this is where we went in. But then where did I go? That's right, I went up here. Then I went around here, okay? That's how I ended up over here. Okay, so we died twice. This is not going to be fun. So I found one of our death spots. Let's grab our stuff. Heal ourselves. Died there, and we died here. Alright, so now we've got our stuff. Now let's go back. Still looking for zombies. We have found some. We just need to get to them. They were down here. We didn't go out that one, we went out this one. And they are on the other side of that. Mm-hmm. four. Six zombies. Six of six zombies. So now, let's take out the zombie spawn. Now we just need a creeper. I need some wood. Crystal of Skills. That sounds pretty cool. So let's go to get more. Go around here. Here to get back to here. There. Now let's go grab some more torches. It is nighttime. It's lighting up outside. Okay, so mystical agriculture is in here, and agricraft is in here. So I can make this so that stuff grows quicker if I have the right stuff for it. Oh, we didn't get fixed today, but I'll still work on that tomorrow. That's all we've got for today. My name's NHarmzWay. Hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to you next time.